Welcome back to CAD CAM tutorial. Today we are going to create this simple 3D model in SOLIDWORKS with the help of 2D isometric view. This is good for the beginners. I hope you like it. So let's see how to make this simple 3D or isometric geometry in SOLIDWORKS. We will learn some basic feature commands here. Now let's go to file, choose here new, select part. Okay, we are in the SOLIDWORKS interface. Background, we will choose here plane. Option, documents, property, image quality, I'll keep higher. Now this is the drawing. This is 90 by 50 millimeter and the thickness is 20 millimeter, so we will extrude first this one. Here let's say top plane, sketch, center rectangle, and draw a rectangle. Smart dimension, this one defines 90 millimeter, and the horizontal distance 50 millimeter. Now exit, go to feature and select extruded boss base, and thickness choose 20 millimeter. Keep end condition blind. Blind means it will go in one direction. Okay, now the next we will extrude this tapered box. So this will calculate, if you calculate 20 minus 50, it's 30 millimeter high, and here you will see a 20 millimeter cutout and bottom height 10 millimeter, and extrude up to 60 millimeter, the end to end 60 millimeter. So let's see this one, what we will choose. Let's say this is the mid plane, front plane, sketch, take the normal position, choose your line and start with any one point. We need to create a closed geometry. Okay, exit. Now choose here 30 millimeter, 20 millimeter and 10 millimeter. Now see, the geometry is fully defined. So select isometric view, feature, and select extruded boss base. 60 millimeter is width, but end condition keep mid plane so that it will moves in both direction. It is in center position. Okay, that's it. Now we need to make this cutout. This cutout is parallel to this, up to this surface. So 10 millimeter from all the sides and depth up to this surface. Choose the top face, sketch, normal. Now here let me choose corner rectangle. Draw one rectangle. Exit. Smart dimension. Now let's define distance 10 millimeter from all the corners. 10 millimeter, 10 millimeter, isometric view. Now go to feature and select extruded cut. Now here keep end condition, we want to make up to this surface. So we will directly choose here up to surface and select this surface. Now see, it's going to cut only up to this surface. Even you can choose blind and put it the dimension 30 millimeter. That's also enough. Okay. Now see, now there is one hole at center, 20 dia hole, and this cutout is also there, 10, and this radius 10. Okay, this one, choose this plane, sketch, normal, and here draw a 20 diameter circle. Smart dimension and define this diameter 20 millimeter and select here extruded cut. Make the cut depth through all, that is all enough. Okay, now let's go back, choose this face, sketch, normal. Let me draw here a circle, choose the line, up to here and connect up to this point. Make sure it is vertical. Smart dimension. This radius 10 millimeter means diameter 20 millimeter and this length 10 millimeter. Okay. Now one more relation balance. Choose center point of circle, hold shift key and origin point and make relation vertical. So both center point in same direction, in same axis. Trim entity we want to trim, so choose power trim and trim this inside things because we need to cut a kind of oblong. Okay, feature, select extruded cut. Now here no bandage, either you can choose through all or even you can choose up to next, so that it will cut only up to this wall. See, even you can choose up to surface and choose this face, that same thing up to next. Okay, now let's show real view and you can assign some material like steel, polished steel, see, nickel, polished nickel is too. So I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.